A bat. A fox. Two faces back to back. A shadow. A threatening shadow.
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
I know he's disappointed in me. I'm not the father I used to be. He's a great kid, you know. He deserves better.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I feel sort of anesthetized, as if none of this was real. Sometimes I tell myself this whole thing is just a nightmare and that I'll wake up at any moment.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
No. No.
That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor. You want to eat something? Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
Is something the matter, Sean?
No, I'm all right.
How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay? A boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try? Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now, you've got to throw it straight and a little to the right.
I did it, Dad!
Good job, Sean. See? That wasn't so hard.
I'll find something else to do with him.
I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah!
I'll find something else to do with him. He seems to be having fun. It's been a long time since I've seen that smile.
What about that merry-go-round? I bet I can push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great!
Astronauts, though. You want to go play on the swing? I'll push you.
Okay. That was cool.
It's getting dark. It might start to rain soon.
I'd like a packet of strawberry-flavored chewies, please. Thanks. Hey,
I got you some chewies.
I hate strawberry. Thanks. It was nice of you anyway.
Looks like rain's coming. I think you better go.
Okay. You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
Sean looks happy. I wish I could see him like that more often. I want to get back to being the kind of father I used to be.
One, please.
That's a dollar.
No, I don't believe it. I couldn't have... The house! He must have gone back to the house. Sean. Sean, I've got to find him. He's here. He's got to be here somewhere. I'll find him.
Stop!